justice for us.
But after we spent time interviewing people, including Kelly's father, Ron, and showing evidence of tagging at the Fullerton Police Department, some of the demonstrators began surrounding our news photographer. Moments later, my photographer was attacked by one demonstrator.
There are some radical...